Dead crows popping up in parts of Albuquerque, and now we know it was because someone poisoned them. Now, some want new restrictions on the pesticide used to kill the birds. These birds were found dead in the Uptown area in November. This weekend, experts learned the birds, which are protected by the Federal Migratory Bird Treaty Act, were poisoned by the legal pesticide Avitrol. Now, some are asking for more restrictions on the use of that pesticide.